Heavenly Father, I come to you today, Lord, thanking you for the blessing of giving me the information on racism and favoritism and the ability to read your word, Lord, and to share it. Lord, I thank you for putting it out there to let us know that it has been discussed, that you have not separated us, nor segregated us, nor excluded us, Lord, and you have made us all be one. We have taken the time to destroy and manipulate the things that you have created and set in motion, Lord. And in our own disobedience, Lord, we have gone further away from being Christ-like by trying to be a human being here, Lord, trying to be of this world instead of your world. Lord, I call upon you today, Lord, to guide us back to you, Lord, to give us strength to know that you only created one race, Lord, that there is no such thing as interracial marriage, that there is no such thing as a true favorite in your eyes, Lord. There has been one God with one body, and Lord, we call upon you that the body may start coming together more, Lord, and doing the things that the head of the body would have us do, Lord. We are humbled, Lord, at our ignorance, Lord. We are humbled at our ways, Lord, and the things that we do in anger and hatred, Lord, and we escape love and we turn away from justice just to look injustice in the eyes and smile, Lord. And I call upon you today, Lord, just thanking you for putting this revelation in our eyes, Lord, for letting us see how we treat one another, Lord, your children, Lord, that were created in your image, Lord. It never said that we were created in your color, Lord. It just says that we were created in your image, Heavenly Father. And I thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak to those about you, Lord, to share the word about how you feel about these situations, Lord. And I thank you for guiding me and showing me where to find them, Lord. I thank you for the Holy Spirit that you continue to shed upon me, Lord. And I thank you for giving me the heart and the strength and the joy to share with others, Lord, as I am no higher than anybody else, Lord, but if you have blessed me, then it is to bless somebody else, Lord. So I thank you for the blessing, Lord, and I will continue to share it, Lord. I thank you for all that you continue to do, Lord. I thank you for working in this world, Lord, and I pray that we keep changing hearts, Lord, and that we keep seeking you, Lord, and that we keep changing minds, Lord. But it all is for the glory of you, Lord, and it all belongs to you. So I thank you again in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.